Hello, everybody. Andrea Twarowski here with Dentalelle Tutoring. So the new year is fast approaching. So you might be starting to think to yourself, you might want to work more, you might want to work less. We just had Christmas, so you might even be thinking, okay, I spent a lot of money, I want to work more. Or, you know, you might be thinking, hey, you know what, life is too short, I want to work less. How is this going to happen? You know, I find when the new year is coming, people start to think about things like that. And the typical things for people to think about is their health tends to be first, and then money tends to be second. So you might be wondering, you know, how can you make more money? You might be saying, you know what, I had worked 50 hours a week every week. I want to work less. How is this going to happen? You know, so what I would like to talk to you guys about today is temping. So for those of you who don't know, I did work full time. I've been in the dental profession since I was 19. I'd say from about 19 to the age of 23, I worked full time all the time. I never called in sick. I didn't take time off. I worked Saturdays, and you know what? I loved it. I did. I loved it because I loved what I was doing. I was learning something new and I wanted to make money to buy a house, to be on my own, you know, things like that. But then that changed. You know, at some point when you meet somebody, you have a family, you realize that life isn't all about work. You don't want to work full time. So what I ended up doing, I'd say, I was with the same office for about 12 years, and I was a dental assistant first and then a dental hygienist, and I worked full-time, as I said, as a dental assistant and then a dental hygienist, but then at some point, I wanted to cut back my hours, but that was very difficult because you can't simply just walk up to your boss and say, I want every Thursday, Friday off. It just doesn't happen. It would be nice if it was that simple and then he or she could just say, okay, then we'll hire somebody else to work those Thursdays and Fridays. It just doesn't happen. So when I realized that I wanted to work less, I just simply wasn't allowed to. I was not allowed to work less, but I wanted to. That's what I wanted and needed to do. So all in all, I decided to change paths a little bit and I started tutoring full time from home. So I pretty much said, well, I have to leave the office then because the hours just isn't working. And I want to work from home doing what I love doing. I don't have to leave the house. I can tutor full time. It's perfect. So sometimes you do have to make those life-changing decisions of, okay, they're not letting me work the hours that I want to do, or they're not letting me work the hours that I want to work. So now what? I don't want you to be unhappy working the hours you're supposed to work, but you're unhappy, right? Like, that's not a good way to live. Yes, that might be the easier option. The easier way to live is to just simply say, okay, well, they're not going to let me cut back my hours, so I'll just continue working 50 hours a week. I'll try again next year. You know, it depends on what you want to do, but I will always say, do what you want. It may not be easy, but do it. So that's when I started to work full-time tutoring, and I love it, you guys. I love it. But I want to talk to you guys about temping a little bit too. So if you want to be a dental assistant and or a dental hygienist, but you don't want to work full-time, you don't want to have to feel bad about calling in sick, you don't want to have to deal with office politics, you want to be able to take 2 weeks off and not have to do it when the rest of the office is taking 2 weeks off. If you want a more flexible career, a more flexible life, then temping is for you. Now, I do have another video talking about the pros of temping and the cons, because there's always the good and the bad. So be sure to watch that if you're interested. But temping is the best decision I have ever made. Okay. A perfect example is, you know, we just had the holidays. I was paying off the MasterCard and thinking, oh yeah, we did spend a lot of money. But the good thing is I can easily pick up hours now if I want to. I can pick up as many hours as I want. In fact, the funny thing is I'm called all the time to work, but I only want to work twice a week. But after the holidays, I actually don't mind working three times a week or four times a week because we are getting married next Saturday and then taking our honeymoon about 2 weeks after that. So, hey, I could use a little extra money, right? So I can easily pick up my hours when I want to. Plus, if you can tell, I'm not sure, but I have been sick. My voice is coming back now, but I was sick the past week. I didn't have to work if I didn't want to. I did not have to feel bad calling in sick because I temp. Easy, right? Now, it just happened to work out where I didn't actually work this past week anyway because it was the holidays. I wanted to take some time off, so it was perfect. Whereas if I worked full-time, then I would have to call in sick. I would have to feel bad about calling in sick, you know, things like that. Now, temping, though, isn't for everybody. So please make sure to watch because I have a video on the pros of temping and the cons. So make sure to watch that. But if you're looking for a more flexible life where you can work when you want, how you want, temping is the answer because you cannot do that if you are hired part-time or full-time. It just doesn't happen because you have to go by their rules. With temping, you set your own hours. You tell them how much you want to be paid. You work when you want to work and you don't work when you don't want to work. And they are always so happy to see you because you are helping them out. So something to think about for the new year if you're wanting to change things. If you guys have questions, let me know.